Former Nebraska Senator Ben Sasse has announced he's resigning as the University of Florida's president. Sasse making that announcement on a social media post on X, saying he plans to focus on taking care of his family after his wife was diagnosed with epilepsy. His last day at the university is slated to be July 31st. He says he would continue to teach at the college. Sasse resigned his seat on the U.S. Senate to accept that job at UF.